Didn't take long for former Bemidji State men's hockey forward Matt Reed to score his first professional goal. Reed scored his goal in only his second professional game on Saturday. It was the game-winning goal in a 3-2 win over the Wilkes-Barre Scranton Penguins. Reed's next game will be tomorrow against the Albany Devils.